inshallah tomorrow will be the 15th of Sha'ban, more specifically after Maghrib prayer. It will be the 15th of Sha'ban. Now what should we do on this night? In short, the narrations that have been mentioned in Ahadith, they are weak. However, there are so many narrations, hence this night does hold virtue, and Allah, He forgives people immensely, so we should seek forgiveness from Allah, and we should also worship, but there's no specific worship. Now with regards to fasting on 15th of Sha'ban, i.e. Sunday, then it is not sunnah per se. However, if we want to fast, then it'll just be like a super irrigatory act, and at the most we may say it's preferable mustahab, but it's not necessary. So we can worship, we should ask forgiveness from Allah.